you already?
Yeah.
Explain to the spirits that we're going to turn on a little black box. We're going to turn on a little black box. If you want us to hear you, please come and speak into it. You'll hear a lot of static, but we'll be able to hear you. And there's gray box and the little black box over in the corner. If you come near it, we'll know you're there and it'll light up.
Spirit boxes are, or the K2's already been lighting up. Can you help? Right off the bat, it's like, can you help? Don't sound like they're gonna need a minute.
Go. That's how I go.
Window?
Probably just flew around and I thought it was him.
Did I just say window? Is there anyone here that wants to come talk to us? What do you need help with? Sound like a burp. How many spirits are here?
Three.
Good.
Can you tell us your name, please, one at a time? All you have to do is pop in the little black box and we can hear you.
Is one of your names Ben? Near death.
What?
Near death.
Yep.
Did you die here at this school? Oh my God.
That was my black one.
I just about peed my pants. I was like, they thrown it already.
Where was that at?
I look at you. I was like, what did he do?
I thought he fell over. I thought he fell over.
I was hearing some out there, and then for that to have a pin is scary.
Papa just said funny.
Can you please tell us your name? We need you. We just want to communicate.
We'll check.
It's like I said, we'll check.
You scared the crap out of me. I turned around and you were there. We're young.
Well, I thought I heard somebody. I thought I heard something out here.
Yeah, that's why I came out here. Because I've been hearing stuff out here.
Was this a bad school to go to? If it was a bad school to go to, can you make the meters go to red, please?
Hurt?
Bertha.
Bertha?
What I heard.
Out here it sounded like hurt.
Oh, okay.
Did y'all see the phone?
No.
I was
Said
recording, so probably.
Huh?
So I was recording that way, so
it
probably.
Said back again?
Yeah.
Yes, we're back again.
Wait, what? That's what I heard. Wait, what?
How you doing, Sam?
Sam, Lane's here.
Sound like I am.
If Miss was coming, or you know, like, Brent was coming from one of us, he would come straight to talk.
I was hearing stuff out that window into that other room. I just told April that.
What is your name?
Okay, I hear a little bump. I couldn't really tell which way it was coming from.
But I did hear that last bang good. Are you shining your light down there?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, I think somebody's here.
Is Sam still here?
Okay.
Who's the female voice we just heard? Can you say your name, please?
My feet. My feet are friends. My feet are frozen.
I said cold one. Is Lucy here?
No. I know, like four different times.
Where did she go?
Is she not allowed in this part of the school?
She's not here, is what I heard.
If there's somebody here, can you knock three times like this?
That woman's voice is creepy.
Guys.
They two minutes going nuts.
Mm-hmm.
Now we got more than one here. Can you try and pick one at a time? Thank you.
Yeah.
I did.
You're
okay.
That sounded like somebody yelling.
Yeah.
Up there.
What? Sounded like someone yelling? I heard it too. That's why I'm trying to look.
Sound like a little kid yelling at you.
Hello?
Mom, stick your head back in.
Why? Says error, battery low.
You just put new batteries in.
Are you feeding off the battery?
Can you tell us your Indian name, please?
My neck.
Who touched Amy's neck the last time she was here? Your what?
Your point?
I thought it said your what?
I don't mean like your point.
Who touched Amy's neck at the same time George got pushed? What did he say that?
When we were leaving.
Oh.
This same hallway. I don't know, but that was in a different... The building we just left a while ago with the open, that was there. He got a Gatorade bottle thrown at him. But Rich also heard the little girl in this hallway, too.
Girl that Amy and them heard in the hallway or in the building last time in the hallway. In the hallway. Can you tell us your name? I was supposed to joke with you.